I may have a million voice, but yet I am a human skeleton.